Last time on Donkey Kong 64.
No. Yes! I did it! Yes!
My eyes. My eyes. My eyes. My eyes. My eyes. My ass. My entire body. My eyes. Now for the video. I am here right now. I don't remember what I was doing. Get the bananas. Then switch to Chunky, I think. I might actually move on from this level in this video. That's kind of weird. I haven't moved on from a world in like, three episodes? I don't know. Also, why do I already have 3 golden bananas with Chunky? I don't remember doing that. And why would I have done that? Was there something wrong with me? Okay. That was an interesting cinematic. Oh yeah, there's that. I forgot that's a thing. If I don't get to the next level in this episode, then I will be disappointed. There's nothing else to it. I was thinking of something I might do, but I don't think I would actually do anything. Ah, fuck. Well, where'd the blueprints go? Come on. Wait, I only have 1 more golden banana to find and 65 more regular bananas to find. What? How? Why 65 bananas for 1 golden banana? That doesn't seem like a fair exchange. I want to see a chest, preferably a wooden one. How did I pull that? What? Also, this cage is closed again. Did it automatically close at some point? I don't know.
That's what we need, on another golden banana for you. That's.
I just remembered. Tiny Kong has that one fairy that I didn't photograph yet. Fuck. Just go over there, Jesus. No! Oh great, there's a skeleton on the wall. Finally! Ah! Well, that was that. What? This one implies that there are 10 levels. This one implies that there are 8 levels. Are there 8 levels and like 2 extra ones where I can get some other stuff? I'm missing 40 bananas and 1 golden banana. So there has to be like a new area or something. But how? Where? I might not get to the next level after all in this episode. Wait, what? And there's also a banana balloon. Oh my god. Okay, cool. 75 bananas now. Now we only need 25 more bananas. And 1 golden banana. Where? 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 I think I'm supposed to get on that ship somehow. I have no idea how. Oh my god, camera! Why? This is what's bothering me. This little thing here. Ah. I made it! Oh my god. That was such a hard jump. Oh my god. Really? Fucking bananas. I'm just gonna go here. Ow! Well, that was pretty easy. What? Oh. I'm so dumb sometimes. Okay, that was pretty easy. Chunky Kong. Well, that was everything, I think, for this level, except for the boss. That was... What? Dude? What are you doing? Why are you drunk? The controls are reversed. I guess that's the hard part here. Doing this while drunk. Who is it gonna be? Wow, it me. Cool. Thanks for laughing. I didn't make a joke though. Oh, I'm in a boat. Or what? What do I call that? Motor bowl? Motor. Is that coconut? Motor coconut? Oh, great. A pufferfish? Oh, great. I don't even know how to move. Well, what did that do? It just added another star. Dude, come on. Stop! That's hurting me. That's probably the point. Okay, so I have 30 seconds for everyone. It's good to know. Cool. Nice. What's the next step? Is it just the same thing, or is there something more to it? No, it's just the same thing. But there's also something more to it. Okay, 25 seconds. That's a change. Oh my god, really? You got hit by that? Oh, yes! Good. Okay, how many hits does it take? 3? I hope so, because I'm gonna die. Ow! I died. Oh my god! Ah, frickin' stupid waves. Ah. Oh my god! That was so close. Okay, good. I have a feeling I'm gonna survive this on, like, one health, if that. What is it? What? Okay, it was hidden. You hided it from me. Oh boy! I did it! Maybe? No, it's not dead yet. That's a shame. Oh, come on, you put it right in front of me. There it is! There it is, I said! Okay. Still one more. This one's gonna be like 10 seconds timer, isn't it? You bitch. Oh my god, I can't even... Yep, I frickin' called it. Oh my god, where is the next one? There it is! Oh boy, no! No, no, get through it! Next one, please? Show yourself to me! There you are! Yes! I did it! Second try, wow. You know, I just realized, this game's kinda easy. I mean, like, yeah, some of the bananas were kinda hard, but for the most part, this game's pretty easy. Even, like, the super hard bananas weren't, like, that hard. They were just kind of annoying, because I sucked at them, and they sucked back. Okay. Next world. Finally. It was such a long one. Hi, dude.
Wow.
Okay, so that rock's gonna fall off or something? Break? Okay. It exploded, of course. Should've guessed. Oh my god! What the f- That looked kinda terrifying. Nice! Okay, so what would I do with this? Oh my god! Okay. Banana? Can I get there? I don't think I can, I'm just gonna use this jetpack. Diddy Kong. Diddy Kong. What the hell is a Diddy Kong? Okay, cool. I don't even fall in the waterfall. Okay, of course. Out. Oh! I know what I could use this for. I could just go up there. Fuck. Oh, I have 111 bananas. Nice. Okay.
Come on, I have a good old day. Show me the bananas and I'm out of this dump.
Okay, well, here they are. 21132 is a number that DK might find useful. 21132? What? Is that just a hint that only you can give in this dot? I could have found that out any other way. Well, crap, I could write down 21132 or something.
New text file. DK64, would you have been out? Yeah, that would be such a confusing file to find. Like, just randomly stumble across a text file on the internet that's called DK64, blah, blah, blah. And it's just 21132. You're like, what the fuck does that mean? Take an aerial trip to the top of the giant mushroom with Diddy, I think. I'm not sure. It went past way too fast, cause this game is stupid. It doesn't realize that I cannot read at light speed randomly. Tiny will need chunkies up to enter the barn after the dark. Banana colors will give Lanky a clue in one of his rooms at the top of the giant mushroom. Here I go.
Time to see what those furry freaks are up to.
Okay.
Huh, not a Kong in sight. Where are they?
Okay.
Who was that?
Oh yeah, this is representing the boss, I guess. From last time.
Yahoo! Come up here and get me, dummies!
Ew! Get up there after him!
But I can't climb.
Then you'll learn, won't you?
Goodbye!
I'm surrounded by fools.
Well, you surrounded them around you, so you're at fault here. Great, giant mushrooms, just what I needed.
Let's go in here. This looks fun. Banana.
Moon?
What?
I hope this is not like that one part in Banjo-Kazooie. With the four seasons here, there would be like day-night cycles. I hope it's not like that.
It wasn't here.
What?
Ow.
Well, how do I open this? Will I need Chunky's help? Will I am? I probably won't need Will I am's help. I don't think he would really help here. I don't know. Maybe he is a Donkey Kong 64 expert. How the frip do I get in there?
Well, goodbye. Well, this looks breakable.
Okay, nice.
Oh, nice. I don't really want to do everything with Chunky right now, but sure.
Charlotte, why would you put your web there?
Wait. Chunky Kong? Oh, it says 20132 up there. I don't need that text file.
But how? What? How do I get over there? What? What the bloody shit?
Oh, okay. Wait, I think I was supposed to go in the well with Chunky.
A Chunky.
Tug barrel. Fungus.
Number 15. Burger King foot lettuce. The last thing you would want in your meal is someone's giant fungus. But as it turns out, that might be exactly what you get.
What the hell? There's a fly here. I thought those were extinct by now. This freaking start of September. I haven't seen a fly in like a million years. Didn't this turn on or something? Why is it not turned on anymore? Did it see me? It's that well again. Is there two wells? DK. Fuck you, Kong. But why is the banana slightly too high up? That was weird. What the hell was that?
Why did my left leg just go numb?
Can't you see that you're smarter than me? Holding too tightly, afraid to lose control. It's everything that you need me to buy up.
We're falling apart.
Right in front of you. Nice, there are actually my bananas here. Oh, hi. Yeah, I don't want to be with you, dude.
No!
Well. I'm pretty sure that's not where I landed, but okay.
Okay!
Sure? Oh, okay, this is just this one.
Oh, fuck you. I hate you.
That sucks. I don't like this one.
Okay.
What the hell? Oh,
banana? Donkey Kong? Why? Why? Do I even get anything if I go through those little rings?
Yes, I am just gonna try and fly through the rings for the rest of the episode. So what? Yeah, it does nothing. Yeah, it does nothing.
Wait, what? Take it back to the first barrel?
Okay, whatever. I think that's it for this video. Goodbye.